This project activity involves calculating the cost of debt and preference share, if any. Assess the proportion of each type of financing in the firm. And then using the above and the already calculated cost of equity in a previous module, calculate the weighted average cost of capital for your firm.